This week on She Rose.
What would be one, two, three vital things that you discovered about yourself as you were failing? What were you discovering?
Well, I think failure is the biggest lesson. You learn about your own limitations. Mm. You learn patience. Mm. I think that's one of the things that I've really learned, is that even if I don't keep working 24 hours a day, striving, it's okay.
Anita Erskine's She Rose, Thursday at 6 p.m. right here on Aquaba Magic.